Sorry, it's kind of cloudy, but apparently this is one of Grandpa's favorite places to go hiking. This is St. Paul's Butte, or Butte St. Paul, I'm not sure how they say it. I think it's Butte St. Paul. At one point, this was thought to be the highest point in North Dakota, until they discovered White Butte, which is to the southwest, which apparently is a little taller. So I'm going to give you about a 300 and, I guess it's probably about a 340 view here, as there's trees right behind the monument.